So it's taking, information's no good unless you can make it relative to the way you live. That's where we have music. The early days they had, in the Plato days, they taught history, so we wouldn't go back and make the same goofy mistakes our forefathers made. They taught math because they knew it was the basis for science and it would help perpetuate the lifestyle. And they taught music so there'd be a reason to live the lifestyle.